Hey guys, Cal Knight here, Watch Trading Academy, and real briefly, I'm gonna show you guys how to make $5,000 in under an hour without even using your own money in the luxury watch trading world. So one of the techniques that we teach in Watch Trading Academy that's fantastic, it's a technique that you can use in other industries too, is brokering. So people are like, okay, brokering, I know kind of what that is, but in the luxury watch world, there's a lot of money to be made if you can do it right. It's a little tricky to master, which is what we teach you in the academy, but if you can actually plug together a buyer and a seller, and you have the network that will get you a luxury watch, like this Audemars Piguet Royal Oak Offshore, like this Rolex Datejust I have in my hand, 41 millimeter, then you guys can make a lot of money trading watches without even needing capital to start. So how do you make $5,000 in under an hour? I'm about to show you right here. Take a look. It's a screenshot from our Facebook group community. If you can't read the small text, this is one of our community members who was working with me as he became a person who was reliable in my network by joining Watch Trading Academy, who was looking for a timepiece for his colleague in his space, which is sales. They do a lot of home security sales, and the guy that he was working with was actually leading this conference who wanted a Breitling that was diamond out. So whether you call that a bust down if you're a younger person, or if you're an older type person, you call it a luxury watch with diamonds on it that are aftermarket as a Breitling, he needed to fulfill this order for someone who had a lot of money who was looking for this unique timepiece. So what did he do? He tapped into his network, including myself. I went out and tapped into my dealer network to go source a watch that was a Breitling with diamonds on it. Not necessarily my typical taste, but something that we knew this person would really like. And I put that in front of him to offer to his guy. So what happened? He goes, talks to this gentleman, the gentleman trusts him, he gives him a price. Now all he had to do was ask me what I needed for that watch, right? So I was basically getting into this watch for somewhere around $7,000, and I made $2,000 on it by just offering it for $9,000, and I said, you know what? Cam, you can put whatever money you want on top of that, just make sure you can sell it to your guy. I think you can probably command this price, because if you look at eBay really quickly, you could go online and see that there's some priced around that. So you don't obviously want to give it to this person at a price that's really high and it doesn't make sense, but you're doing the legwork to make this happen for them and provide a value, so you should capture some of that value. So what does he do? He goes out, provides those pictures that I sent him, and literally sells the watch for $5,000 more than what I had on top, and we all made money. Guys, that's the power of brokering. That's the magic of luxury watches in this industry, is it doesn't matter if you don't have capital right now. You can literally make margin on deals if you have a network of people that you can buy, sell, and trade to that you trust. Because when you trust each other, you can not only tap into that expanded network of all these other dealers and other traders and other private sellers and buyers, but you can leverage this entire supply chain and this value chain so that from me sourcing it, to me being a middle broker, to him being a middle broker, to the end person, the person with the capital, with the money, never needed to see the watch in person. All they needed is really good pictures, really good videos, and the trust that was built around that person to make it happen. And by that person who's in our community learning the Watch Trading Academy techniques and tapping into his newfound network of thousands of people who can supply these folks with these types of calls, he was able to actually add value to this person's life. This person now does more business with him, make $5,000, which at the time was a really good win for one watch. And by the way, his biggest profit to date for 1 month, just by tapping into that expanded broker technique that we teach you. So if you don't believe that you can make $5,000 in under an hour, I just proved you wrong, and I wanna show you how to do the same thing, guys. Tell me about your brokering stories if you have any, even if it's a different industry. It's a really kind of unique niche in a way that you have to learn how to do it in the watch trading world, because you're dealing with assets that can be a little tricky. But again, once you learn how to do it, it's really fun, and it's a great tool to add to your toolkit, guys. So show me if you've made more brokering. I want to hear those stories, and subscribe below if you haven't already, guys. Can't wait to show you more tips and tricks to show you how to make money, even if you don't have a lot of capital to start enjoying luxury watches.